Dayton police are searching for a suspect after a 60-year-old woman is found bleeding from the head. Police responded to Corinth Boulevard this morning. They say this woman was stabbed with a screwdriver. Officers also found a shovel and freshly dug ground in the backyard. They say they still can't exactly explain that. The woman was taken to the hospital but is expected to be okay. So officers are looking for Jason McInturf, who should be considered armed and dangerous.